Hi you guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you are doing well and are safe at home. So today's video is going to be on this makeup look right here, and I have created this beautiful smoky, sultry and yet very sophisticated makeup look with all Charlotte Tilbury products. So she has come up with a lot of new launches, especially the Look of Love collection. So all of these new products are available on Nykaa, exclusively available on Nykaa, online and offline as well, like in select Luxe stores. So don't forget to check that out, and I'm so excited for you guys to see this makeup look right here. I think watching someone doing their makeup is so therapeutic. Doesn't matter like what products she is using or he is using. I just love the process of makeup. I cannot wait for you guys to see all of these new products and how they perform on my skin. So without further ado, let's get started. Alright, I have done my base. As you guys can clearly see, I've also done my eyebrows. The eyebrow pencil I think got lost in the shipment, so I don't have the eyebrow pencil with me by Charlotte Tilbury. So I went ahead and used my regular eyebrow pencil. And also before I did my base, I used the Charlotte Tilbury's Magic Cream. This is the instant turnaround moisturizer. Oh my god, this cream is so good. It's amazing on your dry patches. So recently I've been having a lot of breakouts, and for that I've been using a lot of drying products so that, you know, the acne goes soon. And because of that, my skin is becoming drier and drier every day. This just, you know, calmed all of my dry patches down, and the base looks extremely smooth, as you guys can see. Dry skin ki baat chali rahi hai, to let me tell you that my lips are always chapped, okay? I need a lip balm 24/7. This is the new launch by Charlotte Tilbury called as Happy Kiss, Hyaluronic Happy Kiss. I'm in the shade Enchanting Kiss. So this is I think one of my favorite launches, I would say. Like, this is the only product I used. Ever since it came, I was just using this constantly. This is this beautiful rosy nude shade, and thoda hint of peach as well, and it is so hydrating. One thing you have to be careful about is that it does not go back, okay? Once you take it out, can you hear that clicky noise? It is not gonna go back, so keep that in mind. I am gonna use this on my lips and show you the shade. See that? Oh my god, and this is so hydrating. I am obsessed, you guys, and I'm not even exaggerating. Ever since I started using this, I have not gone back to any other lip balm, and this is like a lip balm slash lipstick everyday kind of a thing. You can throw this in your purse and use it whenever you want on the go. I'm gonna use this till we finish our base makeup, then we'll remove this and use other lipsticks that she has come up with. But let's move on and do our eyes, and for that I have these two palettes right here. This is the face palette. It's called the Instant Look of Love in a palette, and this is like a 5-minute face on the go kind of a palette. And look at the beautiful packaging. So this is like a setting powder, this is a contour, a bronze powder, then this is your blush, highlight, and then we have two shimmery shades for our eyes, and this is like a contour you can use on your eyes, and also I think I can use this on my face as well. So I haven't actually set my face, I just set my eyes. So I'm just gonna take this powder right here. Has a lot of pigment, and I'm gonna lightly set my face, my forehead, my nose. It's a really creamy powder. It also has a little bit of a coverage. That's great. Okay, so I have come a little closer to you guys so you guys can see what is happening on my eyes. I'm gonna take this shade right here. This shade is extremely beautiful and blended like a dream. There is no fallout whatsoever. You know that this camera will capture like the tiniest powder particle, but as you guys can see, there is no fallout whatsoever. I mean, this palette is like all in one. You can have this and you're sorted. You don't need different blush, different highlight, different setting powder, bronzer, nothing. If you have this, you're good to go. Okay, before we move on and do our eyes, I want to show you guys this palette again. This is in the shade Diva Lights. And this is how the packaging looks like. All our shimmer shades. So these are very muted shimmer shades. They are not you know, over the top, and they are not extremely metallic. So if you have like a day function, you can easily pull them off. It will not look extremely heavy on your eyes. Next up, I want to use this pencil. This is like a duo, and on one side you have a nude pencil right here. very creamy. And then on the other side you have this black gold pencil, again very creamy and dark. I want to use this on my upper lash line and then smoke it out with this black shade that we have. So I've done both of my eyes and this is how it looks like. Very very easy, very very sophisticated I would say. And I was doing my mascara and I realized that maybe this look does not need eyelashes. Maybe I'll change my opinion once the entire makeup is done, but for now I was like, you know, the mascara looks really beautiful and natural right now, so let's keep it that way. Let's move on and use the rest of the shades. So first I'm gonna bronze with this shade right here. You guys know me that I don't really bronze or contour my face, but this shade right here is so natural and yet pigmented. Then we are going to use this peachy blush right here. God, you guys, this is so pretty. Oh my God, I'm going to come a little closer. Such a pretty peachy shade. First I thought it will have like a really chunky shimmer kind of a vibe, but it is not having that. It's a really really light kind of a satin finish blush. Alright, last step for our face is going to be this highlight. Now if you know me, you know that I generally go for pink undertone when it comes to highlighters. This one however is having like a champagne gold highlight. Yeah, it's not showing up on my skin because it is having that yellow undertone, because my skin does not accept yellow undertone wale highlighters. This is the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray. Okay, now the highlight is a little visible. Alright, now it's time for the lipstick, the new launch. And I have four shades right here. This is the outer packaging. Pull it right here. It has diamonds, you guys. Like, can you see that? And when you open it, this is the Bullet lipstick. Honestly, I could not decide which lipstick looks the best with this look, so I'm just going with the last lipstick which I put on my lips, because this palette is so versatile that any lip color would go with this kind of an eye look, because the eyeshadows are not gonna overpower your lipstick or even your face makeup. I am really happy with all of the products that I used. It's just the highlight did not show up on my face that well because it has that yellow undertone which most of the Indian skin tones can rock. So yeah, that is it for today's video. All of these products are exclusively available on Nykaa. I'll be leaving the links of all of these products in the description box below. Don't forget to check it out. And also I wanted to say thank you to my Wow fam, because without you guys I wouldn't have reached here and wouldn't have been able to work with a brand like Charlotte Tilbury. It's all because of you guys. If you are not there, I am nothing and I'm nobody. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, because watching makeup tutorials is one of my favorite things to do. It doesn't matter which brand it is, luxurious or drugstore, I just love the process of makeup. I watch so many of like foreign YouTubers and those brands are not even available in India, but I would still spend hours and watch those videos because, you know, makeup lovers can't help it. So yeah, I'll see you in my next one. Until then, stay positive and stay happy. Bye bye.